FKA Twigs has claimed she faced racist abuse when she was in relationship with actor Robert Pattinson. The singer, who was engaged to the Hollywood star before the split in 2017, opened up on hurtful and ignorant comments she received from some of his fans back then. She said, "People just called me the most hurtful and ignorant and horrible names on the planet. He was their white Prince Charming, and they considered he should be with someone white and blonde." Twigs shared the trolls made her hate her own appearance, and that the bullying had a psychological impact. Twigs also shared that, while she would never deny her past, she is keen to point out that neither of them should be defined by it.